What's up, my people? Your boy Can Promise here, and you're entering the tape verse. I have a few. Obviously, Ghanaian legends. I grew up listening to like Kojo Entry, Daddy Lumba, Ofuram Ponsan, That's Super Jamna. And obviously, as I grew to become a man on my own, then I love R2B's, Sarkalier, you know what I mean? And Kobna, and you know, a few of them as well. So yeah, these ones influenced me from Ghana back. But like the rest of the world, my dad played a lot of music from everywhere. So then I listened to a lot of reggae, you know, dancehall, boy band music, Backstreet Boys, Westlife, all of that as well. So my thing is all over the place. Drake,
okay.
Should I tell you the honest fact? I can't really be bothered about what people assume, you know?
That's it.
Like, I'm just myself, and that's, like, I'm always the truest form of myself. Yeah, I had the song, the original first, which obviously went off, you know, became a global smash, and then, I always wanted to do an African remix, and you know, I love Young John's work, so I just messaged him, like, bro, I have this record, you want to jump on? He said, yeah, and that was it. Flew him to Ghana, shot the video, and the rest is history. I'm a Chelsea fan.
Oh, Charlie, why?
The best team in the world.
Oh, Charlie, why?
We bleed blue.
Oh, Charlie.
famous. Favorite football his what?
Memory? Yeah.
When Ghana won our first World Cup game.
Yeah.
Black Stars. So don't come tell me something I know you want to do. Like, oh, God, like, I like making music, but I also love being in front of the fans, you know. Taking the music to the people is very important. So I don't think I can pick one, because I actually do what I do in the studio to be able to go to them. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Come on, man. I have to pick one?
You have to pick one.
I'm in the UK.
So UK music, eh?
I just love music in general, honestly. Like African music, British music, American music, whatever. Like, I appreciate good music, you know what I mean? I be like Terminator.
Alright.
In. I'm so shit at texting, bro. So you probably have to call me. So I'd say FaceTime. Yeah.
Alright.
Money. I'm right here. Tape London.
There you go. Thank you very much.
Blessings. Okay. Man.